What's up, everybody? What's up, everybody? We're gonna play some Fortnite. Oh, I guess. Are you not ready?
Hi. I'm ready. I swear.
Yeah, you're peeking a little bit. Can you turn down the gain on your mic a bit? Yeah.
Mhm.
More. No, not more. I mean, like probably less. I think you turned that knob way too much. But I have to hear. You have to talk.
Hang on. There. Better?
I think so. You only said one word.
Testing. Hi, is this better? Is this worse?
Yeah.
Do you want to change it? Should I just mute? Should we just have a silent stream from my end? Would that be better?
What's up, everybody? Irony, good to see you. Mika, Desky, awesome to have you all in here. All right. We're going to win today.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Changing your loadout?
Changing my backpack.
To match my backpack?
Yeah, maybe.
I'm gonna change my pickaxe to what pickaxe do you have? Oh, I don't have that one.
The Chun-Li one.
I don't know.
Oh, look at this Spider-Gwen one.
How'd you get that?
I don't know. It was just in here. I wish I had Spider-Gwen to use it.
We vibing, y'all. What's up, Sam? What's up, Afro Cyborg? Welcome in.
Hi, everyone. Look at all these friends in here. Hi, fam.
I know. I'm happy to see everybody.
Happy to see you all here. Happy Aloha Friday, everybody.
Aloha.
We made it.
No incidents.
Well, go that far. Definite incidents. But I'm glad it's Friday. I'm glad I'm here. I'm ready to win some fork knife with you, John.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
I'm ready. We vibing. Oh. We're ready. If you guys want to vibe real hard, as my friend Game Time Kyle would say, super smash that like button.
Nice.
Yeah. Super smash that like button and... lick the bell or whatever.
I'm sorry?
Lick it.
Lick the bell. Hi, I'm Belle.
Hi, I'm Belle. That was my butthole. I'm on a butthole kick today.
You're on a butthole kick every day. What do you mean?
Do you remember a band in the 90s called the Butthole Surfers?
No.
No. Oh. Mika saying, my new job gave me a Christmas present since I don't qualify for a bonus yet. I have to pass my 90-day period first. They gave me a Yeti cup. That's awesome.
Hey, that's a good cup.
That's a sign of a company that cares. You know, they know that, you know, it sucks to see, you know, it sucks to get passed up for a bonus, right? But they're like, you know, we appreciate the work you're doing here. And although we can't give you cash, you know, we want to show you that we appreciate you being here. So that's really nice. That's a good sign.
I think so too. And plus two, Yeti is not cheap. Yeti is expensive. So that's, if they gave you a Yeti cup, that's a good investment.
Yeah, it's an investment in you. What's up, George? Yeah. Welcome in.
Hi, George. Because like this, could have been this worse. Bad boy.
Yeah.
This is a Yeti.
$60.
This shit is $60.
Could have been worse. Could have been a pizza party. You know what I mean?
But we love pizza.
Yeah, I know. We love the Butthole Surfers as a kid because we would say the word butthole. Yeah, exactly.
What's John's favorite thing right now?
I never listened to the Butthole Surfers, but I know that they existed as a band. But I'm saying, did you know that they existed as a band?
I did not.
Oh. Well, I'm happy to have introduced you to them as a band.
Thank you. You also introduced me to that other music the other night when we were playing WoW.
Oh, yeah.
Baby metal?
Courtney never heard of baby metal, and I introduced her to baby metal. You guys remember baby metal? There's only one song that I know, and it's I Want Chocolate?
Yeah.
And it just goes... What's up, Ascani? Welcome in.
Hi, Ascani. Welcome in.
They kind of have a cake vibe. Butthole Surfers have a cake vibe. Did you listen to Cake back in the day?
Cake?
Yeah, these are very obscure bands for Courtney, I think.
Yeah, I'll probably only get the music in like a week.
No, it's not that. It's that you were very young when it came out. Like, you were probably not listening to music yet.
Or, to be fair, we get music here very late.
These are like like, I don't want to say ska, but it was definitely around that era where 90s ska was like very prominent.
Oh yeah, I definitely didn't hear it then.
Listen to a lot of Cake, Sacramento-based band. Oh, nice. I occasionally listen to Baby Metal. They're on one of my Spotify playlists. Oh yeah. I love Road to Resistance. Baby Metal, Cirque de Cremu. Cremu?
Samu.
Oh, Samu? I just threw an R in there for no reason. Maximum, The Hormones are some of my favorite J-Rock bands. I was right, it is J-Rock. I called it J-Metal though. But I was like, if there's J-Pop, then there must be J-Rock, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. Okay, I'm off to a good start. Have a shotgun.
Yeah. Cake and the Butthole Surfers are very 90s bands. Yes, very 90s. They were featured in a lot of movies, which is probably another reason why I thought maybe you've heard of them. Because they're like in soundtracks and stuff.
Well, then I probably have heard them but not realized I've heard them.
Sure.
Because also, I mean, to be fair, though, if they're a 90s band, I was born in 91, so.
Right, that's why I'm saying. You were very young. You probably didn't put much attention to the music out there.
Yeah, there's a red-eye assault rifle here if you want it.
You ever heard of a band called Presidents of the United States of America? Yeah. Does Chun-Li kick a Ken's in this game? No, that'd be awesome. Oh my god! It's an emote though, right?
Yes.
Hell yeah.
Yatta!
Does she say it?
Yeah, she does. You guys can't hear it though because for some reason...
I'm nowhere near you, that's why. Well, yeah, because OBS Ninja won't... It's a little laggy. I'm going to switch back over to my screen. OBS Ninja's not cooperating properly.
I really think I should just try to share it with you via Discord.
I disagree.
Okay.
I disagree. Okay, where are we headed? Wait. Do you have shield? You do have shield. Do you love lamp?
I do love lamp.
I remember the Presidents of the United States of America, they had that lump song that was really huge. Yeah. And then Weird Al... parodied it and called it Gump, and it was about Forrest Gump.
Nice. Yeah. We're gonna go that way.
Here, drink one of these slap juices. They really slap.
Oh, can you threw it like way over me.
Threw one in front of you.
Pass me. Alright, let's go.
Short skirt, long jacket was a huge hit for Cake. Oh, yeah. That's a very popular one. Yeah, whatever. Was that a line?
All right.
Listen, I know these bands because in music class, the two white kids in my class would play these, and everybody else would play their rap and R&B songs. So we had free music day on Fridays, and I grew up in a town called Ventura, which was a majority Hispanic, and we had two white guys in our class, and they would play all of the whatever. I don't know what to classify it. Is it rock? I don't know what to. My brain did not comprehend this music at all. It was like, that's like how I got introduced to the bands that I'm naming right now, including like Green Day and stuff like that.
Got it.
And then I remember line from Presidents of the USA song. Fun song. Nice. And then, you know, everybody else would play like their R&B, their TLC, their Aaliyah was really big back then. Oh, my face. Oh, my face. And then, you could probably call it alternative. Yeah, alternative. My neighbor introduced me to Green Day and the album called Dookie. And nice. I thought it was really funny, and I really liked how the album cover looked hand drawn. It probably was hand drawn, and like all the little details in it, of like all the different types of poop that was like drawn all over it. Real mature guys. Drawing poop everywhere, you know. And yeah, because I listened to baby music up until I was about 12 or 13 years old. Like a lot of soundtracks, a lot of Disney soundtracks. Then I discovered, oh, there's like real music out there. And my
don't forget to activate your augments.
Oh fuck, I hate this. And then Bush Warrior. One's in the chat if you're a Bush Warrior. Partial shield while inside large foliage. Cool. I like being inside large foliage. Okay. Dookie is an absolute classic. Yeah, I did like that album. But it was different for me. My brain didn't like understand because it didn't have. This is gonna sound really. It's gonna sound naive because obviously a song has a bass line. Because if it has a bass guitar, it's gonna have a bass line. But it didn't have a bass line in the sense of like a hip hop track or an R&B track. So like my mind didn't really know how to gravitate towards fast guitars and fast drums and that kind of stuff. It didn't appeal to me. My brain didn't. It sounds so like old timey to say, but my brain just heard it as noise for a very long time. Now I can very much appreciate all kinds of music. I can definitely pick apart melodies and you know, and hear those types of those bass lines and that kind of stuff. But back then, my brain was too dumb, very dumb when it came to music. Very dumb. But I think that's what happens with people with rap music too. When they're conditioned to only listening to one type of music, and then they listen to rap music for the first time, they say it's not music. You know, this isn't music.
Yeah.
I think that's what happens. It's like, and to me, I'm like, this is music. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh fuck. I can't pick up any more of these shield potions.
It's okay, I have 3 chug splashes.
Okay. Beep beep bap 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 bap. What's this do? It makes me run. What kind of music did you grow up listening to, Courtney?
Well, I grew up listening to a lot of Hawaiian music. Shocking. I grew up listening to... Well, my parents were very stuck in the 80s.
Mm-hmm.
So I grew up listening to a lot of 80s music. 80s pop, 80s rock, 80s hip-hop, 80s R&B.
Mm-hmm.
So I listened to music. Like a lot of Cover Girls and Lisa Lisa and the Cult Jam and... Brownstone.
At least you know the artists' names. I don't know artists. I loved 80s music back in the day. I don't know artists' name for the life of me.
You also don't know lyrics for the life of me.
I don't know lyrics. I don't know lyrics. I don't know artists' names. But I do like 80s music.
Yeah. But a lot of Hawaiian music, but that's just because, you know.
Yeah.
Growing up in a very musically diverse family. I have a lot of musicians for relatives.
Yep. And George is going to come and jam out with them soon.
Yes.
I mean, we haven't planned it at all. I just keep saying that.
Oh, I mean, I planned it. I don't know what you're talking about.
You planned it already?
I've definitely planned it. Oh, okay. He doesn't know it yet, but I planned it.
Okay.
He didn't consent yet, but he's he's coming.
Nice. Your parents blessed you. The 80s was such an amazing era for music. Yeah, it really was. It was a very unique era for music. Although to say that the 90s wasn't unique for music would be a lie, too. The 90s really... Some interesting stuff came out from the 90s, too.
True.
But yeah. Oh, there's somebody in that on your side. They just jumped into... I don't know if you're connected to the Blue House. They just jumped up there.
Well, we're going to go say hi.
Okay. I think there's somebody in the pink house over here.
Blue house, and I'm gonna go.
hear a lot of creaking. I don't think I'm in a safe spot. I'm gonna come towards you.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
That's okay. I'm coming through the front door.
Oh, well, that's different for you.
Oh, did you come through the back door over here?
I did.
The blue house? Okay, there's nobody here then. They must have jumped past.
That's possible. Because I ran through here and nobody jumped me, so that's a good...
Okay, they must have kept running though. Same difference.
Do you want a combat shotgun? It's blue.
Yes. How do you get in there? Are the houses connected or no?
No, I went through the back.
Oh, I see.
Breaking things. Okay. But yeah, you know, my parents did bless me with music. They were a little, it's funny though, they were kind of like, they wanted me to enjoy a variety of different music, but also at the same time they didn't want me listening to some kinds of music. Like, oh, my yeah. dad
not
performed a lot
anybody.
Of R&B music, but he was like not let me listen to more provocative, like, sexual innuendo music, and he would be singing that in the clubs that for gigs that I would go to, like, that I've already heard you sing this song.
Can you
so
mark
the
that shotgun? I can't find my way through here. Okay. I don't know. I have to break through the doors. I don't know how you got in there. How'd you get up there?
Right here?
Oh, I didn't. I should have kept going.
There's stuff up there.
Cool. Thank you. Finally.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Like the song Too Close, right?
Oh, you dancing. Oh my gosh. I was in Vegas maybe 2 years ago or so.
Yeah.
And I was with a group of guys. And that song comes on because it's for a bachelor party. And that song comes on. And he goes, is this guy talking about getting a boner? And I'm like, are you serious right now? Like, how? Yes. Like, this is what we would joke about and talk about when the song first came out. Oh, shit. Somebody's coming.
Yep, dirt bike.
Yes, this is no build. I don't know how to play with building on at all. Good. Oh, shit. Behind you. Fuck, dude, are you serious?
Oh fuck, I shot the NPC. I didn't mean to shoot the NPC. Fuck. Oh, crap.
Well, I can't play this version either.
Fuck, I'm down.
Fuck this game.
Top 10!
I love this game. Top 10!
Oh, jeez. Well, that guy got fucked up, so it's okay.
Yeah?
Yeah. The people who killed us got killed just now, so...
Yeah.
Walk up to the bridge.
We lost to the losers.
No, it means that we were avenged.
Okay. By Goku.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what version. I can't remember what version of Goku that is. Silver hair.
Old man Goku.
Okay. But he's still ripped as shit.
Well, yeah. I mean, he's on that. He's on those steroids, you know.
Oh.
Yeah.
Not because he's a Super Saiyan.
No. I don't think it's natural. That can't be natural.
Okay. Oh.
I'm outing Goku now. There's no way that's his natural body at 50 years old. That's Ultra Instinct.
Oh, plus Ultra, got it.
No, wait, what? I thought that was another anime. Oh. So every time I use say so, we get blocked in Russia.
Oh well, we're about to get blocked. Hey, well, no. You can't hear it on my end.
I'm doing it now. Every time you say so, we get blocked in Russia.
I guess they don't like Doja Cat in Russia, huh?
I guess not.
I like this Thor on this little dinosaur thing. It's funny. I'll get up. Anyway.
Saiyans age slower than humans, so Goku is going to look young until he hits 80. The amount of awesome guest characters in Fortnite is insane. It is insane. I encourage everybody to play Fortnite, if not to just get your favorite character and give them a gun, you know?
Yeah, I'm still waiting on Sailor Jupiter, but you know what? If they can put Goku in here, look, anything's possible.
Look, there's G.I. Joe. I don't actually know if it's G.I. Joe. There's Thor. I don't know if that's Thor.
Yeah, Chun-Li.
Oh, look, there's a Bionicle. I don't know.
Bionicle?
This is how you know I don't know any of these characters.
Did you thank the bus driver?
Yeah, I thanked him last time too. We still didn't win.
We got top 10 though.
Top 10.
We're gonna land. Let's in land the snow.
Yeah. Oh. Where in the snow? Yeah, where we haven't been yet.
I'm your Fasha. Okay.
Sorry.
I'm reading the names of the people who thanked the bus driver.
When does Fortnite get Jake Busey?
Who?
I don't know.
George, who's that?
Who?
We're just gonna start naming random people. What are we gonna get, like, Jake from State Farm? You know what I mean?
Oh, imagine. When is Fortnite getting Zach Bussy?
When is Fortnite getting... Oh my god, Tristan!
Kill him!
Where is he?
I'm trying! He ran.
Down the stairs or what?
Yep, he ran down. I'm chasing him like an idiot.
Okay, I don't have a gun, so
I make no promises.
Okay.
Oh, there's two! I'm down. I got way too penis-y.
Oh man, okay. I have a purple hammer.
I'm the first player eliminated in the match.
Ah, well, I hit him. Gary's Busey's son. Gary Busey's son?
Oh.
Oh, I'm in black. All right, everybody,
he's
let's sing along.
On us. Fuck that guy.
Okay, he's got the Men in Black song. It's okay. Here comes the Men in Black. No, keep doing it. All right, everybody, let's sing the Men in Black song like last time. The good guys dress in black. Remember that. Okay, so the first rapper that I really liked was Will Smith.
Uh-huh.
When his Big Willie Style album came out in 1997.
Nice.
I was like, this is the epitome of what rap music is. I am a white kid from the suburbs. I know exactly what rap music is. He's in Starship Troopers. Dude playing the neon violin. Is John Wick a skin in Fortnite? Yes, absolutely.
Yes, he is.
Absolutely is.
Oh, yeah. The Starship Troopers. I know who you're talking about now. Thank you, George, for...
Is that really Gary Busey's son?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. He looks exactly like him, too.
Does he?
Yes.
Does he got the crazy eyes?
Yeah.
Yeah, because that's distinguishable. I mean, you can't say he looks like...
He's got the overbite, too. Yeah.
Okay.
Not as prominent as Gary Busey, though. But
Gary
he's
Busey.
He's definitely got that jawline.
His career kept going even after his accident. I think I would say it got even stronger because of how crazy...
Yeah.
A little bit, yeah. You want to swing on me? Come on, anime girl. Look, they got anime girl, everybody. Hi, anime girl. From the many animes.
Oh, here's a Spider Gwen. Oh, I wanted this skin so bad. You're gorgeous. Hi.
Hi.
Can I get your number? Probably some dude.
Look, and they got man in a mask. They've also got,
Scott, they even have Meeseeks in here.
They do have Meeseeks. He's got Gary's teeth for sure.
Yeah, oh, big time.
Look, they got gingerbread cereal killer.
Oh, Mystique. Hi.
All right, let's stay alive this time.
I make no promises.
Staying alive.
Okay, John,
yeah.
Quiz.
What?
Who is the artist who sings that song?
John Travolta. He danced to it.
Yes, but that's not the artist who sang it.
In Saturday Night Fever. They should get that fish guy from Dreamcast. Seaman? They should get Seaman?
They should get Animal. From the Muppets.
Animal!
Yeah, they should get him his own game called Animal Crossing.
Crossing. But no, it was the Bee Gees who sang that song.
The Bee Gees, yes, of course. I knew that.
Yep, you totally did.
I did.
You had it in you. I know. I believe you. You had it in you.
Who are you going to call? Not the GBs.
What?
That is from Wild Wild West. Another another Will Smith classic. Because he says...
Okay, there's a guy in there with you. There's a guy in there with you.
They're really good. They duck and everything.
Okay. I'm going to die.
How?
Because I fell. I'm coming.
They're dead. It's fine.
Oh, okay. Well, I fell.
I need this.
Take it. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, these are hard to drive. Oh, these are hard to drive.
Wasn't Seaman like voiced by Spock? I don't know. Was he? I'm going to say yes. Leonard Nimoy. That's his name.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. All
right. Nihomi.
Oh, behind me. That's you.
No, it wasn't.
Oh. Oh, it's someone here. Got her.
Where? Okay. Oof. Oh. Where'd this come from?
I was riding around on it.
Riding around at the speed of purple. Check me out on my dirt bike. I'm really fast. Whoa!
They're hard to control. Can you come here so I can splash you, please?
Splash me.
Don't hit me.
I'm gonna get off that thing. They should definitely put They should put Leonard Nimoy in Fortnite. Hell yeah, dude. Spock. Let's go in the circle.
Okay. Can I hop on this with you? Get on.
I don't really want to.
You don't want to get on me? How? Never in my life.
That's not what I said, and you ran me over. Go. Seaman was a weird game. Nice. I don't like this.
What, me driving this? Or just this in general?
This thing in general.
Okay.
I mean, it got us far away real quick. We're gonna die.
No, we're not. Cool. We're not.
We're getting points for something. I don't know.
Yeah, that's why. What's that? Points for coolness. Hey.
If you pull back when you're in the air, maybe you'll do a wheelie or something. Oh, but that's a level. Keep going. Yeah, leveled up. Congrats. Ooh, go up that ramp. Oh, the ramp.
This has less gas. This has more gas.
I am.
Yes, you're gassy.
You know.
I do know that.
Here you go.
I've traveled enough with you that I know.
No. The statement alone was enough. Let's go. You didn't go off the ramp!
Where's the ramp?
It was in the trees! Too late now.
What's this?
No. There was like a ramp built for it. Oh, fuck, we're dead.
You keep saying that. You have no confidence in me.
Seaman is a great example of the weirdness that was unique to the 90s. Yes, even though that was like the very latter half of the 90s. That was 1999.
Wait, I want that.
Creepy, but also funny. Let's get off.
Oh.
I just hear don't, and I come outside and I see you backing up away from the wall. Wonder what happened here. Are we getting back on this thing?
No, you don't have to.
I have no health or anything. Was it 99? I thought it came out in the early 2000s. I don't know. I thought it was a It could have. I thought it was a close to launch title of the Dreamcast, which the Dreamcast came out in 99. I don't have a shotgun. Now I have a shotgun.
Oh, here. Oh. You wanna carry that?
The med kit? Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's the only thing I have.
Okay.
Everything else is guns. I remember going to pick up a Dreamcast on GameStop at $9.99. Nice. Hell yeah, dude. So yeah, maybe Seaman was 2000 then. I skipped. I did not get the Dreamcast. I was a Nintendo child. It was Nintendo 64 for me. Whoa! 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 Whoa.
That was cool. Yeah, we made it. Nailed it.
Nailed it. It's hard to find people right now.
Oh, where is everybody?
I don't know. There's just so much empty space.
We can go towards the castle.
I don't, just get us in the castle.
I am looking around, sir.
Yeah. I want to find people to shoot. Actually, no, I don't. I'm going to die if I do. Seaman came out in December of 1999. Wow, happy birthday to Seaman, you know what I mean?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Seaman. There's a DMR.
I have one.
Cool.
I'm trying to raise this pole, sir.
Oh, well, you didn't say nothing.
Did it.
I hear another car.
Who would give me guns? A med mist. Ooh. Another gold DMR if you want it.
I won't get any use out of it.
There's med mist.
We should probably pick it up though, huh?
Yep. Oh, here, you can have this.
I need this.
Oh, thank you.
And then I'm gonna pick up the DMR so somebody else doesn't come and pick it up.
I mean, that's fair. Here, do you want this?
No,
caliber rifle?
I do not like that thing, no.
Okay. Someone else can have it then. Alright, I don't really want this submachine gun. I just want this and this. Yeah. Okay, two med mists, an assault rifle, a shotgun, and a DMR. Good to go. There's an assault rifle here. You have one already?
Red eye assault rifle?
Yeah.
Yeah, my purple.
Ooh, ooh, I want scoozy.
That. I want the ammo. Damn it.
Here, I can drop you a stack.
That's okay. I have 135.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna yeet.
Okay. I fell off immediately.
Ooh, what's going on here? It's a little weird. We haven't run into anybody yet.
Yeah, I'm kind of frustrated, to be honest.
But on the plus side, we're surviving. No.
What's that sound? Did you hear that?
Vehicle. I'm gonna do this one. Hey, don't forget to do your thingies. Oh. Thank you.
Yeah. That it? Just those two?
I think
nope,
so.
Nope, there's another one. Bush warrior. Hell yeah.
Yeah, bro.
Okay, I did it. I had all four to do.
Alright. Ooh, jellyfish.
Ooh, piece of candy.
NPC. There's a lot of ammo out here. Nice. Here, I'm gonna search three and you can have three.
Okay. Chug splash? What? Why was there a chug splash in there?
That's random.
I'm taking it though. Oh, I think it's because of the power up that I grabbed. Yeah, it gives me more chug splashes.
That's funny.
That is funny. I get a chug splash from everything I loot?
Jesus.
Close to. What is it?
I just found another legendary DMR.
Nice. Did you pick it up?
And then, no, I have one already.
Okay.
And then this. I don't want to have this hammer again just for shits and giggles.
Yeah, take it.
But I don't have any space for it.
Oh.
I have two med mists, a DMR, a shotgun, and an assault rifle.
I have a DMR too. Let's perch ourselves on top of the castle. It looks like the circle's circling on us, so we might as well take the higher ground and see how long we can, how well we can
last.
Yeah, pick people off with these DMRs.
There's 16 people left.
I hear people.
15. They're fighting across from us.
Where?
In the castle.
Castle.
Oh, they fighting.
How do I get up further? How do I get on the roof?
We have to be on top of it.
I think they're getting closer.
Yep, sounds like it.
My leg fell asleep and it's a really big distraction. I don't like this feeling.
The pins and needles.
Yeah. I shouldn't have been sitting like that.
Yeah, how dare you sit like that?
Oh, okay, I'm not kidding. Ah! My leg is killing me.
Touch it.
No, I don't like how it feels when I put pressure on it.
Oh, well, you gotta run the circulation through it.
Okay, I'm shaking it. I'm shaking it. I'm shaking it. I'm shaking it. I'm shaking it.
Is that working?
No.
Well, then. Mm-hmm.
What did you suggest doing?
Rubbing it. Someone's here. Nope, it's me.
Oh, God. That's me. What? Someone's here. No, no, just me.
Because the door opened.
Just me, guys. Someone's here. Just my shadow. I saw a vehicle right across. How do I get up there? I want to get up there. You know what I mean?
You keep saying that. I don't think we can.
But we can break the wall down.
Don't break the wall down. What if that's our... Okay. That's not going to help us get up there.
Well, you're right. It's not. Well, you're right, aren't you?
Did that hurt you to say that?
I hear something. Wait, did you run away?
Yes.
No. Someone's here.
Oh, they're coming up. Ride right there. They're driving.
They're here. Like, they're in the building. I need help.
Nice.
Got you.
Nice job. See, you didn't need me.
I thought I did.
Probably go that way, though. Ooh.
Piece of candy. Okay, we need to go towards the circle.
Yep.
I killed that anime. Did you see that, guys? That anime came Good at job. Me and I killed him.
Good job. Proud of you.
Thanks. Proud of me too.
The car is that way.
The what?
Car for some people.
Oh, I see.
It's for other people.
John, what's the name of that character that you're using? Eevee? She's just a Fortnite character, though. She's not, like, from an anime or anything. I see the car. Yeah, there he is. Come on. Get over here, you Mad Max motherfucker. Whoa, why are you driving away? Why are you scared? Oh, fuck. They're popping off.
Let them pick each other off.
No, I want to pick. I want to pick.
And go pick. Go.
I want to ride the pony. Okay, I see one. I see one. I don't see them anymore. I want to ride the pony. What's that from? Do you know?
Mm-mm.
That's Sid from Toy Story when he's having his dream. I want to ride the pony.
Oh, that's right.
Fuck, I fell. Such a dumbass.
I crossed the bridge.
Hmm?
I crossed the bridge. It's us and two other people.
Oh, shit. This is it, everyone. The final countdown.
You and I near each other.
No, we should split up. And like a velociraptor, we should get them from both sides.
That would only be effective if we were that good.
We are that good. We're about to win. You have to believe. I'm going to hide in this brush. I have a bonus. I have, what's it called? Big bush.
A boner. Got it.
Big bush mode.
Yes, you got a boner for big bush. Got it.
Whatever the thing is.
I think they're in the house.
Wow, they're going to take cover in the house?
Nope, they're right there.
Where? Tag them.
Got one. Knocked one.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Oh, they got me. Hurry, they're healing their partner.
I got them. Don't worry.
Shit.
I ain't afraid of you. Oh, shit. Got him. Chicken Royale, baby! Let's go! Somebody clip that shit. Send it to me. Email it to me. Put in a postcard. Fuck yeah. Victory Royale,
baby. Good job.
Woo!
Good job.
Oh, man. My heart was beating, but I knew I was skeeting. You know what I mean?
Oh, that's awesome. Good job.
Calm down, chat. Chat's going wild right now because of the wind. Calm down, chat.
That was great. Good teamwork.
Yeah, it was. We did real good.
I was real worried that they were going to heal their teammate and then it was going to be two of them against you.
I had a clear shot. I had a clear shot, and I like that. I like the DMR. I think the DMR is a good weapon to have in our arsenal there.
I agree.
It helped.
I love the DMR. Look it.
It helped.
All right. We have those pretty gold crowns now.
Mm-hmm.
Now the goal is to keep it.
Right? That was fire. Hell yeah. It's a little delayed, but that's okay. Ascani gets... He gets that grace, because I know his... His internet's a little slower than ours. He gets a little grace.
Alright, we're getting in.
It's because we thanked the bus driver. Not that we didn't thank the bus driver every other time. That time.
We thanked them extra special.
Mm-hmm. Alright,
do you want to pick where we go?
Right here, where we are. The green area down below.
What?
Right here, where we are. Go. I haven't unlocked this part of the map yet.
Okay.
There's a barn right here. Check it out.
lot of people are dropping here.
Oh. That was the person right there. A lot of people over here. I have a feeling there's a lot of people. Oh, fuck. There's somebody right there.
Oh,
oh shit.
This is going to be a short-lived crown.
No way. Going in hard. Hard and fast. Oh. Knocked one.
Nice. I don't know where you are. Oh, you're all the way on that side.
By the barn. I only have 11 rounds left.
I'm coming. I'm coming. Slowly but surely. Why the fuck am I running so slow?
Knocked another. Fuck.
Oh, look at you.
Well, I'm going balls in. Fuck. I need your help.
I'm coming. I'm trying to get there as fast as possible. I have no stamina. I'm running as fast as I possibly can.
I'm down. Right there in front of you. They have fire for hair. Be careful.
Well, they're dead now.
Nice job.
They have nothing.
I'm walking towards you. I don't think there's anybody else here.
Oh, okay.
Fuck, you just threw the all over. Oh, hey. Shit. Wait. I'm on fire!
If you stand here, you'll heal.
I believe. Thank you.
Stand by the fire. That was scary.
That was awesome.
Okay.
Did you put out the fire?
No. It only has goes for a certain amount of time.
Oh. Okay. I need bullets. I killed the one guy with a really shitty gun. It felt pretty good.
Nice. Yeah. I bet he hated that.
Yeah. It was an assault rifle, but it was a common assault rifle. Is this a green one? Hell yeah.
I know you like that one.
Oh, I have that one already. Shit. I only have 8 bullets for it. I hear a chest.
Oh, here. Come here. You need help.
Oh. Healing 100%.
I don't know why when you said healing I was like I heard feelings.
Feeling.
One of the Filipino favorite karaoke songs.
Yeah, that's why I said it.
Oh, we got a long way to go. Come on. Yeah, go. Give me a car.
Okay, okay.
And then we take this car. Nope, it's booted. Awesome.
Who boots a farm car, you know?
All right. Disrespectful.
Chat, who boots a farm car, you know?
All right. Let's see.
Chat's moving too fast for me to read, but just know we love you guys. I'm just getting in the mindset that we're like, you know, it's going to happen where we get to the point where, you know, where we can't read chat. So, like, we just have to, you know, what's up, chat? Oh, there's a person right here. There's a person right here. He just got that flag right there. He went into this house over here. He's in there.
Oh, I didn't mean to dance. Oh my god. I'm struggling.
Here he is. Oh shit. Shot him.
hit it. I knocked him.
Really?
Or not knocked him, but I hit his shield. Cracked his shield. Knocked him. Oh.
Is he inside?
His teammate.
What?
I'm down.
Well, now they're dead. Where are you?
But I am also dead. I'm dead.
Fuck, I can't take your crown.
But the reboot van is behind you, so if you quickly turn that way, yep.
Okay. Oh, it's a long ways away. I'm out of,
Brent?
Yeah.
There we go. Rebooting!
Come on!
Okay.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. I'm getting my shield.
You did great.
Thanks. There's a health pack over there. Can you pick it up for me? I really need it.
What one now?
A health pack.
Medmist. Wait, I don't want
that
this.
Works too. Whatever. I don't know. Just I have one health, literally one health.
Okay.
Just grab it and run. We need to move.
I'm
we need to move.
Right here.
No, no, no.
Right
we need
here.
To move.
Right
no, we need to move. Let's get into the circle. I always get stuck in that stupid circle when I try to heal, so I'm just gonna run into the circle and then. I'll heal.
Okay. I have no stamina.
Hell yeah, gamers. We're going for our second victory royale.
Oh, I didn't get my crown back.
Here we go. Thank you. Oh. Yes, spray me all over. Oh, yeah. Oh, I feel so good on my face. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Whoa! I already have that.
I don't.
Okay, just making sure. Wanna see me do my dance?
Wanna see me do my dance in these $1,000 pants? Don't disrespect me and my mans.
What's the spray for? I have zero health.
Med. It's a health spray. I'm really sad I don't have my crown.
It's Banaka. We'll win you another one. Let's go.
Yeah, but if we win...
Yeah?
You get a crowned royale. I don't have my crown, so I won't get a crowned royale.
Alright, I'll get downed, and you can take my crown, and then you reboot me.
What?
I'll get downed. So you can get my crown, and then you can reboot me.
Yeah, but then you lose your crown.
Okay, it's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. What's the spray for? This and the squirt too. Yeah, the squirt's for a shield. it's more of a creamy substance. Wanna see you do my dance?
Okay, so I need more med. Kits. I only have one chug splash for us. Oh, there's a health kit right there. Perfect. Do you have space to pick it up? I'm stuck under this bridge.
Where?
Oh god, I'm stuck.
I mean...
I'm stuck! I'm getting shot at and I'm stuck! Oh
You're
my god,
shot
I'm
at?
Stuck under this bridge.
Who are you getting shot at by?
Oh, no, I'm stuck under this bridge. There you go.
Who's shooting at you?
Oh, I wasn't shooting, I was drowning!
Oh, okay.
That's something I've never experienced before in game. Oh, perfect, a better med mist. There you go. Yeah. Alright. I want. This one. Hey, oh, we gotta go. Shit, the circle's right behind us.
Whoa. Who put that there?
Oh, Oh, fuck.
Oh, you fucker. I'm just taking a beeline. Straight. Where this thing tells me to run to. Line says straight, I'm going straight. You know what I mean?
You got it.
Yeah. There's a wall here! What am I supposed to do?
I guess we die.
I guess. There's a ramp right here. A slope. There's a knoll.
A grassy knoll?
Yeah. Someone's observing me, it says. How do you know when players are nearby? They shoot you.
Or sometimes you can hear them.
Yeah, you can hear them. Like that sound, whatever the hell that was. What was that sound? Did you hear it?
No, I'm not by you. Fuck.
Oh, fuck! I think it was somebody getting rebooted.
But no, that's a rifle.
Oh, that's a rifle. So there's somebody nearby because there's a rifle. Pop, pop, pop. I also hear pop, pop, pops. Oh, yeah, and you see the compass? On the top, there's like little red flashes. That's telling you where the gunfire is coming from. Other than that,
right in front of me.
There's two of them.
Yep. Oh, I'm reloading.
This guy has a pumpkin skin that I hate.
Killed. Not.
Yeah. Yep. Both.
Did it.
Both.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. One of them had a rocket launcher. I'm sure as hell glad they didn't use that.
They would have took us all out.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna use this chug splash on myself. And then I'm gonna take this blue DMR. Thank you for the guy who dropped that.
I'm gonna take the shotgun. Thank you for blah, yeah. blah, blah.
Red eye assault. Oh, do you like the red eye assault
yes.
rifle? Do you want it?
Oh, I have a blue one.
Oh, I had a blue one too. I have a tactical assault rifle and a red eye assault rifle. I don't know which one I like better.
I like the red eye. I'm gonna go into the thing because the circle says to go this way. Into the citadel. Whoa!
Oh, I heard somebody.
There's a jump right there. I hear it too. Is it a hammer?
No. It sounds like
they're right here.
Yep.
They're right here.
I'm coming.
It's a hammer. They use the hammer as a way to get around.
Yeah, but it's funnier when you hit people with it.
No, yeah, I know. They were right here. I don't know. I hear them.
They don't switch to this.
There he is. Shit.
Ah, I was right.
Everyone's right there.
Oh, there was somebody behind me too.
They're everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Do you have favorite weapons that you like to use? I like the assault rifles and the shotgun. There's like some that I don't like, but like the SMP. What was it?
SMG.
SM. No, it was another one. The charge SMG. That's gone now. Mm-hmm. That one's not.
Yeah, that one's gone.
That one's gone. Courtney likes the DMR, which I've grown fond of too. It's fun.
I like sniping.
It's not. Snipping. It's not as long range as a sniper. There is a sniper rifle in this game, but it's a really long reload time.
Yeah.
The DMR is
quicker.
Automatic. We died to this anime girl? What is this?
I don't know what that skin is.
I hate it. I can't believe we lost. We had a victory royale under our hands.
Yep.
We have one crown. Thank you for seeing it, Ismael. What's up, Gritty?
Go team go!
Look at they're dancing to cake. Just ska. This is how people dance to ska. Dollar pants. I hear that one. Okay, do that one again. Ready?
Yep.
Go. Oh, you're
right. No, it wouldn't let me do it. Because we were in the bus.
I wasn't in the bus yet.
I was in the bus. Okay, where were we landing?
I don't know. Behind us again.
Oh.
No, oh, too late. Oh, yeah, we haven't been there yet.
Yeah.
Perfect, go. Whee! What's up, Greedy? Welcome in. Thank you for being here. We're playing Fortnite. We have one victory royale. That's right, count them. One. You can go back and watch it. Also, like, comment, subscribe, and ring the bell. And comment your favorite dessert after dinner.
Your favorite dessert you are currently wearing.
Cake.
This place is different.
Yeah, this place sucks. I got some twin SMG though. Look, check this shit out.
Twin?
Yeah. It's a legendary. What is this? Is this Doctor Strange Sanctum entrance? What is this?
Mm-hmm.
What is this? What is this thing? What is this thing?
Can I have this?
Can I have this? Is this for me?
It is for me.
I'm in a bush. I'm out of a bush.
You like bush. No. Hey, you.
What? Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. But there you go, you can have one.
Oh, I could have used this earlier.
Hey, Jeff.
My favorite dessert is ice cream. What flavor?
Mm.
What flavor ice cream, chat? If you had to choose one flavor of ice cream, what flavor would you choose? Courtney, you go first.
If I could only choose one flavor and then that's the only flavor I have the rest of my life?
No, I'm just saying you can only have one. Like, you're about to have dessert and they're like, you can have one scoop of ice cream, one scoop, one flavor. And that's your dessert. Not for the rest of your life.
Okay.
I'm not a masochist.
I'm kind of one. But Rocky Road.
Rocky Road?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What would mine be?
Chocolate.
Yeah, it might be chocolate. I need this. Cookies and cream. Mm.
That's a good one too. Or I like chocolate chip cookie dough.
Cookies and cream is good because you have the vanilla and then you have the chocolate cookie crumble inside.
Yep.
That's the reason it's good. I don't know. I don't know why I felt the need to break down why it was good, but I did.
But here we are. Yeah.
Here we are. I enjoy it. It's what I'm saying. It's a good one because you can't go wrong with a classic vanilla flavor. Right? Yeah, chocolate. You know, chocolate brownie, I think, probably a really good one. Hundred rounds from my SMG. Gonna shoot you in the pee.
Oh, all right.
Yeah. You driving this? Yeah, we're going shooting, baby. Oh. Gonna find us in Walking Dead. Ain't no civilization left, but we got cars. And all of our cars have gasoline. We don't know how, we don't know why.
I'm gonna get that.
Oh, hell yeah. I want one. Did you watch Walking Dead back in the day?
I did, yes.
You know which episodes I hated?
Which?
The ones where they're like, this episode of Walking Dead is brought to you by Hyundai. And then they'd have a brand new Hyundai in the episode. No scratches on the fucking thing. Full tank of gas. Nothing happens to it.
In the apocalypse.
In the apocalypse. Nothing happens to it. It's like the newest one, too. So it's like, it's not even like an old one. It's one that it's not even out yet. It comes out next year. Oh, so it's a car commercial, essentially. Thank you.
Like, but will it help me survive a zombie apocalypse, though?
Coral, get in the back of the Hyundai Sonata 2022.
Coral.
The non-subliminal advertising on TV shows. Oh, yeah. The blatant, the clear blatant advertising.
This episode of Walking Dead is brought to you by the brand new Hyundai Phoenix Tucson, Nevada. I don't fucking know. If you need more cargo space to survive the zombie apocalypse, make sure to get a Hyundai. Coral, get in the Hyundai.
Okay, I don't think they ever actually called
God,
the
car. I feel like I'm there.
I don't think they ever actually called the car by its name in the show, but even still.
Even still, it's funny.
Yeah, it's still funny. Coral.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
That show started to suck real early.
Yeah.
The second season spent way too... I understand that they wanted to follow the
graphic novel.
Yeah, pretty closely. But they didn't need to make the farm sequence that long. We got the point pretty early on that, you know, they were going to have to be on this farm. The buildup was great. Don't get me wrong. The finale was fantastic, but... It was too much buildup for that season. For a fucking weak ass payoff. I mean, for. Someone's here.
Somebody's out here. Yep.
They're really good. Or I stuck gas. I can't tell which. We're dead.
Where did you get that 2022 Toyota Camry with 40 miles of gas in the city and 60 miles in highway, Coral? Coral, get in the back of the Miata.
I don't think there was a Miata.
I don't think so.
No, all of their episodes were sponsored by Hyundai. Hey, you have any other
Good
cars?
Good for Hyundai.
I guess they were the highest bidders to be on The Walking Dead.
That show just ended, right? They had the series finale.
Finally. God, that went on forever. Not that I was watching it. It could have gone.
I fell off after Negan.
I picked back up after Negan, actually. And I fell off before Negan also. And then I watched that season with Negan. Where they did my boy Glenn wrong.
Not just Glenn.
It was brutal. That was like the most brutal scene of any show I've ever seen.
The worst part is, like, because it was like that in the graphic novel too, everyone knew it was coming.
Did they though?
I mean, it's different seeing it on paper or in the graphic novel versus seeing it like that. That was
It was
rough.
Brutal.
Yeah.
It was painful to watch almost.
Oh yeah, I cried.
I don't know if I cried, but it was painful to watch. Like, I wouldn't have wished that on anybody. It looks so painful. All right, where are we going? I need you to pick a spot. Perfect. Antarctica. Why is the world like this? Why is everything all fragmented?
I don't know. I didn't watch the opening sequence.
I didn't either. I didn't care.
I cared, but we were needing to hurry up because it took so long to fucking download this update.
Okay. Well, I didn't care. But now I want to know. I'm sure it's some stupid thing like the world collapsed on itself for no reason. A portal opened and everything crunched. The mid-season plot twist where they convinced the audience that Glenn had died was such a buzzkill. Wait.
Yeah, because they thought he died before that.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
And then they're like, nope, just kidding. You're gonna watch him get fucking massacred by fucking Lucille first.
Yeah.
Look at the flowers.
We didn't even get that. We didn't even get the decency of
somebody's
that.
Somebody's here. Where? Right here by me.
Are you shooting or are they?
Yes. I knocked them.
Okay.
Killed one. Teammate. Oh, I need to reload.
Oh, I see the teammate.
Got him.
Yeah, I got the assist. Only to bring him back and then actually kill him.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. I hear ya. What kind is that? Can I have that DMR or do you need it?
It's not a DMR, but you can have
it. It's a DMR. Right here.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, this one. I thought you were talking about the assault rifle back there.
You need it?
I don't have one, but if you want it, you can have it.
Here, you gotta med kit, yeah?
What's that? A med kit?
Inside the bin.
Okay.
And then you need shield, yeah?
Oh, I took some already.
Okay. I don't need this anymore.
Oh, Jesus.
We need to move.
Yep.
The circle is going to close on us.
Yeah, we're real far.
Real bar.
Oh, car.
Oh, thank God.
Oh. I hope it's not booted.
Oh, we're going to get all the way over there and it's going to be booted. It's a bad idea.
There's two cars.
Can we drive the semis?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
And there's a dirt bike right there, too. You down the semi or the dirt bike?
I'll take the dirt bike.
We can both get in there.
It'll be fun. We're a convoy! Yeehaw! Going across America! Ash Road Truckers! Yeehaw! That's a big 10-4. Whoa! How'd you get that air? That was cool!
That wasn't intentional.
Yes, huh?
Off-road a little bit. Oh, my truck is struggling. Why is my truck struggling through the grass? What's happening?
Oh. I just landed here.
Ow. Get over.
How do I do tricks on this thing? Wow, the truck! This is my nice castle town. Welcome. Somebody's been here. Ooh, yeah. There's a blue DMR.
I have one.
Sweet.
You can take it.
Thanks. I need more ammo.
Me too. Okay. I'm gonna take this.
I'm gonna sneeze.
Thank you.
Bless you.
Thank you. Snuck up on me.
It snuck up on you, but you knew it was coming because you announced it. What?
No, I'm just kidding. Just joshing you.
Who's Josh?
I don't know.
So can I tell you something really funny that happened today?
Yeah.
So my mom, out of the goodness of her heart, because my rice cooker needed to get replaced. Oh, someone's shooting at me. From down below.
Where?
Up here.
Oh, I see. Bop. Yeah. Cheese!
Where's the teammate?
Down below. Behind the house. Are you...
I know. I'm fighting them.
Okay. Well, did you kill them?
Yep.
Okay, good.
And their little dog, too.
Okay, good.
But yes, so my mom, out of the goodness of her heart...
Thank you, Ascani.
Went and got me a new rice cooker.
Nice.
Unfortunately...
It doesn't cook rice.
Unfortunately, my mom thought it was a 6-cup rice cooker.
Uh-huh.
I opened the box.
It's a 60-cup.
And it's a 3-cup rice cooker. It's very little. It's very... I had to FaceTime her. I'm like, Mom, thank you so much for this rice cooker. She's like, you're welcome, baby. I'm like, no, really, thank you. And I showed it to her. She goes, why is it so small? I was like, I don't know, Mom.
You said, what is this, a rice cooker for ants?
She's like, oh, shit, I'm sorry. It was right by the front door, and I thought it said 6-cup. I'm like, the thought is all that matters. She's like, okay, well, hold on to it. I'll come pick it up from you. I will grab a different one.
Just gonna exchange it.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I was like, I can do it. She's like, no. I'll do it. Like, okay.
Let's get to moving. We killed two guys.
Yeah.
Yeah. It says I have 4 assists. Does that sound right?
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember killing we killed 4 people?
I've killed 3.
I killed 1.
Nice. So we've seen and shot at 4 people. That's what that means on the right side.
I think that counts as an assist.
Yeah.
I don't remember fighting anybody else besides those 2 that we just saw.
Well, in the very beginning, you helped me with the other one.
That was a while ago.
Yeah, but it counts.
Oh, yes, I do remember. I do remember now. Oh, that chicken.
Oh, chicken. Fuck, scared me.
Motherfucker. Chicken scared me, too.
Fucking chickens.
What's the sign say? No. All right.
Good job for reading the sign.
Well, it says no anything. It says no hands.
Just no.
There's nothing here.
Why are they saying no?
Because there's nothing here.
No more nothing.
Yeah. It was a sign that basically said, don't waste your time.
Got it.
Consider our time wasted going up that.
I mean, I got some ammo out of it. There's shooting happening right next to me.
Where? In the town, right?
Yeah, right here. In this area. They're breaking shit.
Where are they? Oh. What was that? Reboot? Was that?
No. Is that
behind us?
I don't know what that is.
That's not the reboot?
Whoa. No, the reboot has a honking sound to it.
Oh, behind us. Right here. Something just blew up right here. What the fuck was that? Was it the chicken? Did the chicken do that?
Oh, there's a person? Right. Oh, it's
an NPC. It's an NPC. The NPC did that. Because okay. That's where the explosion happened, right? Right where that NPC is.
Okay. Let's go.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Oh, shit, right here.
Nah.
And your little dog, too.
Where's our teammate?
Oh, up
right
here.
There.
And somebody else is coming.
Knocked.
Cool. Whoa. Fuck.
Yes.
No, there's someone's still shooting.
Oh, I see him.
Hell yeah.
Got him.
Hell yeah. Hey, wait, brother. USA, USA. A-okay.
Oh, no. I didn't mean to stay.
Run. That was awesome. I only got one kill, though, still. You got all those. I mean, I did pretty good, but for some reason, it didn't count for me. I have a question that maybe Ascani would know the answer to.
Okay.
Why is Florida?
Why is Florida what?
Just why is Florida?
All right.
It's weird. There's a purple DMR. Do you want that?
Sure. As soon as I finish getting my health and my shield up.
Shield. You put it right outside the circle.
Well, I was standing right there. Do you have a blue DMR already?
How come I can't sprint at all?
Like, well, I don't, you need to. It needs to. It takes a while to punish itself.
I don't have a sprint meter.
Yeah, mine. It does that from. It's cooling down.
I mean, you have a little thing that says that it's recharging.
Yeah, mine. It didn't for mine either, for a bit. Welp.
We're still alive.
That's pretty good.
Someone's here.
Where are you shooting from?
I don't know.
Oh, behind?
I don't know. Yep. We're in the gas station. Down.
Nice. Where's the other one?
There wasn't. It was just they just died when I killed them. I think they were alone.
Oh, okay. If they instant die, yeah, then they're alone. Good job.
Hell yeah, I got a two. I got a two. Hey. Had a one, now I got a two.
All right.
that's just your response to me? Okay. All right. This is what it's like playing Fortnite with you, okay?
This is a nice screenshot right there.
That doesn't help me. We're supposed to be keeping an eye out for the enemy, not ice cream trucks.
I like ice cream trucks.
Ice cream. Can I take a lick of your ice cream?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Please.
I would love a scoop of your homemade ice cream. Put your ice cream in my mouth. And just gobble it up.
All right.
Huh? Nobody's watching. Didn't even know it. Your punch is hard to roll with. That's not how it goes.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, cool.
Okay, there's five other people. I'm gonna go up this way. Come with me.
No.
Okay, fine. Stay there then.
No, don't. I didn't get my red aim, my red eye. It's all right. This round. And I'm still doing all right. All right.
Maybe it'll be in here.
Maybe.
Nope. With a blue Maven shotgun.
Nope. I'll take it.
Okay. Oh. Fighting.
Them just fighting words.
Okay. Well, at least we're in the circle, so we're gonna.
Here's your slap juice.
I don't want it.
Well, I needed it because I have no sprint left, so I had to drink it. Now I have sprint. Where are they? Straight across?
Yeah, they're all on, like, 279. They're fighting. There's three other people left. I'm going to move this way.
I'm not looking in the right direction at all. I'm guessing. This is ours to win.
Oh, someone rebooted. Fuck! Shit.
Was that the ice cream truck? I just saw them. They went over that cliff over there.
Yep.
Gosh. All right, chat. I'm scared. I'm watching our back. Okay. Someone's coming.
Yep, and someone's coming on this way too, right in front of me.
They're in the haystack. They hit. Is that you?
Yes. I'm getting shot at by Spider-Man. Now they're jolting that way.
Tell me when they come closer.
They passed us. They're going towards the...
There's definitely someone in that haystack.
Well, we gotta move towards everybody.
There's someone in that haystack.
Yeah, I'm climbing on top of this roof.
I just didn't want you to just stay out in the open like that.
Where did he go?
I don't know. Oh, behind. Nope. Fuck. I'm drinking shield.
Okay.
I have no health. I'm just recovering my shield. Can you mark where they are? Oh, I see him. Behind that tree? Behind the bush?
Yep.
Fuck.
Oh. I'm healing.
Okay. He's good. There's no way. I had no shot.
Oh.
It's just you and him.
No, it's not. There's three other people.
Oh, just kidding. I read the wrong number.
Good, let them fight it out.
Oh no! Good shot. Good try. When you said let them fight it out, I thought you were really gonna just let them do it.
Yeah, but they saw.
Sorry for this jingling, guys. I don't know what's going on. I just noticed that we're far behind on the stream. Maybe if I refresh. No, we're just delayed. I don't know why we're delayed tonight, everybody. Sorry. One's in the chat if you forgive me. It'll take a while. The Spider-Man?
Yeah, we lost the Spider-Man.
Did you just write a 2? Okay, this will be our last round. What do you say?
Sounds good.
Okay. Win or loss. Fast or slow.
We got a win tonight, though.
We did. We got a victory royale. Mm-hmm. You all saw it. Oh. Like, comment, subscribe.
I want to go home.
Yeah.
All right. Let's try to land somewhere we didn't go yet.
Okay. The other ice spot, higher north. Or to the further left.
This one?
Yeah, we could do that.
Or where were you talking?
Like higher, but that's fine. So Sorry I'm late, guys. I thought this was on Twitch. No, you didn't, Ray. God damn it.
I miss his other saying instead.
About how he was too busy.
Yeah.
Getting later or whatever. I don't know.
Yeah.
What's up, Ray? Welcome in. Good to see you. You know we love you. We have a victory royale. If you want to check it out, make sure to rewind the stream. Because you can do that. You can actually do that. I would say we talked about you earlier, but that would be a lie. We haven't talked about you today. But now we can.
Hi, Ray.
Hi, Ray.
Hello, Ray.
Hello.
How are you?
Brutal Bastion. Absolutely.
Like the Bastion from,
I'm sorry I'm late. I'm sorry I'm late. I thought you were on Justin TV. R.I.P. Justin TV. You remember when Twitch was Justin TV?
Nope. Yeah. That's news to me.
Before there was Twitch, it was called Justin.TV.
Weird. Mm-hmm. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay, which I
think, is supposed to be read as like just in, like this just in, but I always read it as Justin. But it could, I think it was also a man named Justin who created it. So it could be Justin. You know what I mean? So I don't know. I don't actually know. Don't want to
never
be
know.
Late. Don't ever want to be late. All of these weapons fucking suck in here. Have you found any? Have you found any good ones?
Yes, I just did. Okay. And I'm gonna use this. Oh, is somebody out here with me or is that the pig? Nope, somebody's out here with me.
They call me.
Knocked them.
Nice.
But their teammate's about to get me. Ah, shit.
Why are you over there?
Because I thought this is where we were landing. That's where I marked.
Well, I land where there's civilization. Got him.
Thanks.
Hey.
He was so distracted by me that he didn't think twice.
You're supposed to say it like you're putting the tip in because it's you're just in.
Oh.
Nice. We should stream there.
Yeah.
That sounds to brand.
Yeah.
All right, let's move.
Fucking chicken.
Chicken.
At least we're not super far from the circle, so that's helpful.
Well, I'm just gonna move towards the circle. Ray, you should play a real game like Fortnite, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I was nominated for so many game awards.
Oh shit, someone just shot me.
What?
Someone shot me.
Where?
Right there.
I'm not near you, so.
I marked them.
I know, but I'm just saying I'm not near you, so I can't help you. I'm really
You're actually
you.
Closer to them than I am. You're not far from me. I can see you on my map.
But I'm below you and I can't get up. Okay. Running around. There we go.
I'm running too. Alright.
Oh, here, wait.
Oh, I have one of those. I can't do that.
Well, now you don't have to. I don't have a whole lot of ammo, so this is gonna be spicy.
I have 33 in one gun and 16 in the shotgun.
Have 39 in one and 10 in the shotgun. So.
We are VR troopers.
Oh,
let's go.
What's a VR trooper?
Really?
Yeah, what's a VR trooper?
They competed with the first wave of Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
Oh.
They were VR troopers.
I didn't remember that.
We are VR. Something like that. I don't know if I remember. I don't remember the song, but they were cool. They had cool suits. They would fight in virtual reality or something. Virtual reality. I think that was part of the song too. It was along the same time that Big Bad Beetleborgs came out too.
Heck is that?
Also competed with Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
What's up, Ed? Oh god, VR Troopers, that takes me back to my childhood. Okay, but did I get... How old are we? I am 36. So, I mean, you must be somewhere around there. Ed, welcome in, by the way, if you remember VR Troopers. Did I get the theme song close? I'm a nostalgia boy, though, Ed. Like, to me, anything that I can sink my teeth into or just make people go, oh, God, how old am I? That's my butter.
I'm gonna drop that.
I hope that big bad Beetleborg. I can't even say it, the tongue twister. Big bad Beetleborgs. I hope that hits you guys in the nostalgia feels too.
In the nuts.
Oh. Hope it hits you right in the balls. Is that for me?
What? Yes.
Thanks. Appreciate it. Welcome. I need a better rifle if you find one.
I need fucking ammo. This is what I need.
Same, actually. I have 24 rounds in my shotgun now, and but I still only have 15 in my assault rifle. And my assault rifle is still shit.
I have 3 in my assault rifle and 14 in my shotgun. I'm fucked.
Beetleborgs I couldn't get into. I don't remember enjoying Beetleborgs either, but I definitely remember.
Somebody's with me.
Shit. I can't figure out how to get out of here. I'm giving away my location.
Come back for me. I'm dead.
Fuck, dude. Are you kidding me right now?
Hey, mate. Fuck. At least there's a reboot van nearby.
I'm trying to pick up all things.
They're fighting somebody else.
They're gonna hear me use a reboot van.
Yep. So maybe fight first.
Oh shit!
Oh sh.
I'm not worried.
Nice. Nice! That's hot.
Told you I wasn't worried yet.
That was sexy.
Thanks. I'm not out of the woods yet.
You're good. Yes, you are. See?
Okay. I have a purple DMR for you.
Oh, thank you.
Hell yeah, I did something.
You did a lot of something.
Woohoo! And I got bullets. Oh, my butthole was so puckered.
Your butthole was so tight.
Yeah.
So tight.
But we did it. What's that? Is that
It's a blue thunder shotgun.
Okay, I'm gonna pick that up and drop the DMR right here.
Or just drop it when you.
I just dropped it here.
Thanks. Whew.
That
was close.
I can breathe now.
You did awesome.
Thanks.
Oh.
I'm back.
This and that. I will pick that. Actually, no. I will pick up the med mist.
Yes, I will. Ooh.
All right.
Assault rifle or no red eye assault rifle? That's the one I like.
That's the one that goes in first person, because I don't think the other assault rifle does. That one still goes over the shoulder, which isn't, it's not bad.
No, but I like the red eye better, though.
I do too.
Or the tactical. The tactical assault rifle is really good, too.
Did they bring that one back?
Yeah, I was using it when we won.
Oh, okay, cool. Does that one go first person when you shoot?
Mm-hmm.
That one has the scope in it, too, right?
It does, yeah.
Okay, fell. I like that one, too.
Gertie's saying I need to stay close to you so you can splash me with your magic juice.
Yes, exactly.
Oh.
What's that sound?
Someone rebooting. No, they're not rebooting. Never mind. I don't know what the fuck that was.
I don't either. This game makes so many sounds.
Stop making noise, game. God. Okay. Hey. Now I have 16 shotgun ammo. Look at that. We're making some progress.
I have 42 now.
Oh.
Yeah, when I killed all those people, it really helped me. Let's go across.
Across?
Yeah, let's go across.
Okay.
Oh. You did jump at the same time.
Oh, good lord. Somebody's right there.
Where?
Underneath. They were shooting at me when we zipped across.
There they are.
They're right there, yep.
They zip
trying
up?
To get up. Yep. I was back to A.
Me too.
I cracked their shield. I'm going up the right side. I'm going to go. All right.
I'm dead. Friends coming from the top. He's shot down.
Someone's doing stop jumping!
Yeah, they do. They jump a lot. Thanks everybody for watching. We got one victory royale. If you want to experience it live, rewind it and pretend that you're there. I talked to chat as if you guys are all there. So, I mean, it'll feel like it's real. If you guys are new here, thank you for being here. If you guys are old here, thank you for being here. Please like the video. I think it does something if you like it. Like it pushes it through the algorithm or something. Also subscribe to us. We would love that, because if we hit 1,000 subscribers, we can monetize our streams. That would be cool. Another thing. Check out the description below. Be a part of our community. Check out our Patreon and join our Discord. We love you, everybody. Thank you for being here. Bye!